former Soviet Union, Tatiana Navka and Samuel Gezelian.
This couple is ranked only fourth in the Soviet Union. It just shows how much depth they have in ice dance. That was so fast and powerful and not a foot wrong.
And as you said, Tracy, they are the fourth rated team in the Soviet Union, so if we see them at Olympic competition, in all likelihood it'll be 94 in Lillehammer.
They've never competed at Worlds, but they have the look of a very experienced team. They have the look of world medalists.
Both were born and raised in the Black Sea area, the Ukraine, now coached by Natalia Dubova.
There's a look at her flexibility.
Example of elegance and artistry, Tatiana Navka and Samuel Gezelian from the Soviet Union.
All of the Soviet ice dancers are known for taking years and years of ballet. Look at her flexibility. The dance training is really evident here.
Now the technical merit marks for Navka and Gezelian.
Those are very high marks for
six.
This couple has never been to a world championships, and here they are, right up on top. It was a very difficult program, and it's deserving of those marks.
Now the artistic impression marks, and will it be enough to vault them into first place?
The marks for artistic impression, 5.6.
There they are.
5.4.
Still to come, the men's free skate with American champion Todd Eldridge. We'll be right back. We're back at Skate America 91.